Good afternoon. Young everybody. How are you? Fine, thank you. Are you enjoying yourself in this workshop? Sure? You look so powerful. Your mother likes to see such energy of youth, right? I'm Eiji Tokuno, the president of FFWPU for Heaven in Japan. I heard 160 members are participating here from Japan, but I was so surprised. 550 young brains of unification movement from more than 50 countries are gathering here. I think this place is really the microcosm of one family and God, and the field of hope for the future. What you will get and learn during this period must be the relationship built here. All that will be the motive power of creating the future world, I believe. Please cherish each moment of this workshop and spend every day seriously. Are you with me so far?
Yes.
Yes? Thank you so much. Okay. As a president of FFWPU for Heaven in Japan, and as a senior member of the Life and God Work, I will give you a message about my hope and expectation for you who will take the leading part in the future. Based on through Mother's recent message and activity in Japan, we welcome, please go forward, we welcome through Mother to Japan and help successfully the 20,000 person rally for a hopeful march forward of FFWPU for Heaven in Japan on July 1st. Please give a warm big hand. As a rally, they were two things which struck through Mother's heart. The first impressive point for through Mother was the choir of through Mother's favorite song, Violet Mugunfa, by 1,300 women, and the choir of cheering song of God's works by 3,000 father-aged men, so-called father's choir. Through Mother so impressed with father's choir, please give a warm big hand. Through Mother felt hopeful very much by the powerful chorus by the first generation who had been taking leading part of providence in Japan. They were correspond to your father and mother, I think. Leaders from other countries, such as Korea and USA, were so overwhelmed by the choirs, and some leaders said, only Japan can do such a performance. The second impressive point for Kurumada was the speech by Miss Ishii Kyanchu, who is the third generation, and the performance by youth members from Nagoya, and then Bujokon dancing by the second gen, youth and students of Region 1. The Kurumada, who was in the waiting room at the time, stood up and came near by the monitor and stared into the screen those two times. Miss Ishii, as the third generation, is a granddaughter of the former president of Japanese Church, who already went to the spirit world in 2009. Especially as a speech by Miss Ishii, as a third generation, through mother shed tears and wiped away by her handkerchief. Then, dear young everyone, what made through mother so moved in her speech? It is because through mother faith, Miss Ishii respected her grandparents and the parents so much, and so that their faith and inherited over three generations. Like this, through mother used to be most delighted and feel hopeful whenever she sees second and third generation stand up firm by inheriting the faith of first generation and are trying to accomplish every parent and true parent dream through being united first and second gen and the third generation all together. Only one first generation is not so good, and only second gen, third generation is not enough. It is God's wish and through parents' expectation, first, second, third generation become united and inherit heavenly tradition family. Don't you agree with me?
Yes.
It's just the same as the stem or branch of a tree without root cannot be stable and never grow up, and root without stem or branch does not have any hope for the future at all. Through mother was so much moved and failed to receive the need because she saw heavenly tradition and faith had settled down over three generations in Japan through first gen choirs, second gen dancing, and the third gen speech at the rally on July 1st.
The purpose that you are participating in this workshop is also to inherit the heavenly tradition from first generation and set it up for the future. Can you agree with me? Thank you so much. Most of you are second gen or third generation, right? Those who are second generation, please raise your hand. Wow. Most of you are second gen. How about third generation? Raise up your hand. Only one? Around 10. It's like around 10. Okay, thank you so much. Most of you, the second gen, I recognize now. Young everyone of second gen and third gen should inherit your father and mother's faith and make it your own thing. Please see and understand the reason why your father and mother sacrifice even their own family and many other things for the sake of coming to this path of God's will. And for what your father and mother have gone in spite of many suffering and hardships. And please make it your own motivation. The world your father and mother have dreamed, please make it your own idea, your own dream, and your motivation. And it may be a little bit earlier for you. You have the responsibility to hand down your faith to the next generation. I mean, in the near future, you will get blessing, start family, and hand down your faith to your children, and then the faith of third generation or fourth generation will be established. That is the biggest wish of the mother and the historical desire which every parent have aspired to be accomplished from the beginning of the creation of this world. To do so, you have an important mission to protect your purity at first. You need to have a strong and deep faith in every parent and true parent to keep purity. Are you ready to do so?
Yes.
Please respond more strongly. Are you ready to do so?
Yes.
Thank you so much. Okay, give a big hand. Thank you so much. So, please establish your faith during this workshop period. Please build a strong and deep relationship of Shinjong with heavenly parent and true parent, which cannot be destroyed by any temptation or trial during this workshop period and from now on. This is my first expectation and hope for you. Do you understand?
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Can you agree with me?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. the next point, I would like to give you advice as a senior member based on my experience in the activity of Japan. That is, have challenging spirit is a slogan of the heavenly FFWPU Japan. Challenging means trying, do your best for a high goal which looks impossible at first glance. For instance, now we are trying our best in a body, setting up the goal of 1,200 accomplished blessed family of heavenly tribal messiahship, and 4,000 youth and the second gen blessing participant until the foundation day next year in Japan, which are so high that looks impossible at first. But by trying our best and challenging ourselves to the high goal, which looks impossible, even though we have not yet reached to the goal, we start to see some possibility of realizing the impossible goal gradually and gradually. The Father said as follows, when your faith is big, the reality seems small. But when your faith becomes weak, reality looks big, awesomely before you. I hope young people like you challenge bravely toward a high goal which looks impossible without influence by weakness or difficulty of reality around you. The Father himself was a champion of a challenging spirit. Dear young everyone, let's think about it. Father has tried to restore this world which had been taken by Satan for 6,000 years long history into God's world in just his one generation. What impossible goal he had, please imagine everybody. What happened if Father was a realistic person and had a weak faith and conviction? For instance, if true Father would have said as follows, oh, it looks so difficult. Maybe it's better to quit. I did my best so far. I think it's enough. Now God will forgive me. If Father thought like that, we even have the present worldwide foundation of unification movement so far. Can you agree with me?
Yes.
Can you agree with me?
Yes.
If so, we didn't have the present worldwide foundation of blessing families, and you all didn't gather here as blessed children like this way. It can be said the present foundation of unification movement and the worldwide blessed family is the miraculous fruit of Father's unlimited challenging spirit. I would like to remind you, everybody, those who changed history were all who have unchanging, unmoving, unyielding, and a strong challenging spirit. Jesus Christ was such a person, Gandhi, such a person, Martin Luther King, such a person, Mother Teresa, such a person, and so on. As Korean, General Lee Sun-sin, and Yu Gang-sun, as a Japanese, historical figures like Tokugawa Ieyasu and Sakamoto Ryoma, heroes and great men in your country are all such a person, right? Can you agree with me?
Yes.
You can hear?
Yes.
Yes. History has always been changed and created by that kind of challenging spirit. Dear young everyone, for what purpose do you gather here? What do we want to make? Eiffel Tower? Pyramid? World Trade Center? Once again? No. It's not such a level. We are going to make new history and join the kingdom of God on the earth in reality. What a big challenge to our high goal it is. However, we have hope because we are not only one who has a challenging spirit. Most of historical great figures paved their way along. But in our case, through Father has already developed the way as a pioneer. And there are a lot of our members, youth people, second gen, and the third gen, who inherit the will, and then we are making fellows here. Are you with me?
Yes.
How much hope and possibility we have if all of you here start to go forward with such challenging speed, and more, we have true mother who are running in front in everything. True mother often says, nothing is impossible if you are united with me. That true? That true?
Yes.
I cannot hear. That true?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Being united through mother, the begotten daughter of heaven, is so crucial and indispensable. Any stronger and more reliable weapon for the victory than that are there? Not there. Through mother is more precious than any other great figure or saint and sages in the entire human history. And through mother is a person who occupies heaven's interest and heaven's love. How much heavenly fortune and heavenly power can we get by uniting with through Mother's state like this, as a celebration ceremony after the landing on July 1st in Japan, through Mother said, we have to regain and restore this world which has been polluted and crooked by human fall to the original state. Do you understand? Do you understand? Yes. In such a perspective, I hope that second and third generation will be global leaders in multi-purpose levels, and that heroes who can solve many difficult problems will come out among you. This is our expectation upon second gen and third generation. All of you will be the heroes of solving the problem of this secular world. Dear young everyone, let's change the history by uniting with True Mother. Are you ready to be a hero of changing the history?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I cannot hear you.
Yes.
Once again, I am ready to you.
Yes.
Thank you. Please give your big applause to yourselves, those who are determined to do so. Please give a big hand. At last, I would like to teach you a magical word as a gift from me. If you recite this word, heavenly fortune will come down on you, and everything will go away in mysterious way. It is this word, Brinan Hanada. It means we are one. This word of Winno Hanada was given by True Mother just before her return to Korea after the victory of last rally in Kobe on October 2013, 5 years ago, when she visited Japan and fought by rallies all over the country of Japan. Actually, I participated many times in Yundori tournament. As a president of Japan, with many our leaders from all the world, when our team decided this word of Brinan Hanada strongly as a slogan, our team won the victory 5 times in 7 times tournament so far. Please give a big hand to our Japanese team. For instance, in last year's game, in the time of the Fifth Foundation Day, in last February in this year, I and our Japanese team, both the Father Christ, together with the Asian team and the USA team. This world has a, such a superpower, mysteriously. Let's say this world all together. Green Canada! More strongly, loudly, once again. Green Canada! Once again, Green Canada! Thank you so much. You can make amazing and a miraculous victory by going forward. United with true mother and with a challenging spirit and within Canada spirit. Do you believe it?
Yes.
Do you believe it?
Yes.
Thank you. Then at last, they say one more time, within Canada. I mistake, not challenging history, changing history. Okay, once again. We'll be the hero of changing history. Let us realize God's nation all together. And you agree, we will realize absolutely all together, with a dream of heavenly parent and true parent. Dream will come true, absolutely. Thank you so much for a wonderful workshop until the end. Okay, now, I received five kinds of questions from you. Because of time limitation, I already advanced chose two questions. And I would like to respond that question. First one is, please show up. Next. This question, the next I would like to express and to respond. First one is this one. What is expectation for the future generation of unification movement of the world? I would like to respond to you as some advice as a senior member. First one. Please have a dream. Through father often said, you have to set up the plan of your life as what you will do by 20, what you will do by 30, and what you will do by 40. Almost all of successful athletes and historical figures had big dreams. For example, Helen Keller, who suffered from triple difficulties. She cannot hear, she cannot see, she cannot talk. But when she met with Dr. Salimah, and found her dream, he recovered her life as a human. She said, Helen Keller said, I cannot see, I cannot hear, I cannot talk. But happier world and happier thing. That is, having no greed in your life. Helen Keller said like this. It means having no greed is the most unhappiness thing. Have a dream is very important. Helen Keller strongly insists this point. You have to have a clear dream and hope heading for the future. More than Helen Keller, can you understand me?
Yes.
Can you understand?
Yes.
Please have a dream. This is the first one. Expectation upon all of you. Second one, make effort to realize the dream. Not only just have a dream, but also you have to make effort to realize the dream. Don't make your dedication by yourself. This is very important. Once again, I would like to repeat. Don't make your limitation by yourself. Try your best and believe your possibility, your potentiality, your talent by heavenly given by heavenly power and true power. Once again, I would like to insist this point. Try your best and believe your possibility, your potentiality, your talent given by heavenly power and true power. Don't you agree with me? And the third point, have ambition in line with the wish of heaven. In Japan, we have a famous quote by Dr. Clark. He was the leading teacher in Hokkaido University. Each word is bold to be ambitious. This word originally should be bold to be ambitious in Christ. Just as people cut off in Christ. But in Christ is very important. Bold to be ambitious in Christ. Also, famous word of Ujimura Kando. He said, he's a very famous Christian and also scholar and the spiritual leader, Ujimura Kando. He said, I go to Japan. Japan for the world. The world for Christ. All for God. Ujimura Kando said, it's important to have ambition in line with the wish of heaven. Not centered on yourself, but centered on God and prepared desires. You have to have ambition for the greater good and for the ideal world. This is the third point. The fourth point. Make happy marriage. To spend a happy life, marriage is a very important factor. How we can make happy marriage? First, train yourself to love any person, especially through the training of witnessing activity. Please try
make yourself to be able to love any person. Second, keep your purity. Keep your love. Purity is the best present for your marriage partner in the future. And the fifth, acquire foreign language. This is very important. Next, fifth, go forward. To be an international person or a global leader, you need to acquire English ability. In addition, you have to acquire Korean, because Korean is the language of true father and true mother. It's our mother tongue of faith. I went to Korea to learn Korean language when I was 47 years old. Also, when I went to UPS in USA, at the time I was 46 years old. In this sense, you are still young, right? You are young or already not old? Already you are old men, old women? No, right? In this sense, I would like to so much encourage you, please start. Learn at least three languages. Learn English for the sake of being global leader. English is most important and indispensable. Essential language is the English as a global leader. At the same time, you can communicate with your mother directly or not. You can communicate with your mother directly or not. You want or not. You want or not. You want. If so, for Japanese members, also Western members, I'd like to encourage you, please start learning Korean. If you can speak Korean, you can communicate with your mother directly. You understand?
Yes.
Want to? You want to do so?
Yes.
You report to your mother directly?
Yes.
You express your testimony in Korean directly in front of your mother or not?
Yes.
If so, I would like to encourage you, please start to learn Korean. In this time, I heard you mix up and stay in the same room. I heard. If so, you already recognize language is very important.